Deadwood Creek. Lots of dead wood. And now a dead weight.